Hi, I'm Dr. Srikant, pediatric gastroenterology consultant at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. So today I'm going to talk to you about pancreatitis in children. So we'll see what exactly is this pancreatitis, why it happens, how to diagnose, and what are the treatment options available. So pancreas is an important organ in the abdominal cavity, which helps for two things. One is to digest whatever we eat, and second thing is to produce insulin, which controls the glucose balance in the body. So this is an essential organ inside us, and when there is swelling in the pancreas, this organ, then we label it as pancreatitis. So if it is happens suddenly for the first time, it is something called acute pancreatitis. Because of some unfortunate reasons, it can repeat. So then if it is happening again and again, so then it is called as acute recurrent pancreatitis. And because of these problems, if there is any permanent damage in the pancreas, like formation of stone, the dilatation of the ductal system in the pancreas, then we label it as chronic pancreatitis. So these are the different types of pancreatitis which you see in children. One of the important reason is an infection. So it is not very scary because they completely recover out of this infection. I would say it is good to have infection as a reason for pancreatitis rather than anything else. Apart from that, children can get injury over their abdomen. Either they can fall and get injured, or trauma, or any other reason, so then they can get their pancreas damaged. And various other reasons, like we label it as metabolic problems and genetic problems, and if there is any structural problems, like if the pancreas has not developed properly by birth. So these are the various reasons why children do develop pancreatitis. So how do we diagnose it? So there are various tests. Certain blood investigations will help us, and the imaging of the abdomen, either MRI or CT scan, or simply an ultrasonography of the abdomen can help us exactly diagnose the pancreatitis. So now let us see what is the treatment option for pancreatitis. It depends what is the reason. So here exactly finding out the reason is important, because that will guide us about the treatment, and also it will tell us what is going to happen in the future to the child in terms of pancreatitis, whether it is going to repeat, whether it is going to resolve completely, or whatever other course it would take. So this is how we get to know. And of late, genetic causes has become one of the important reasons for pancreatitis in children, and with advent of genetic diagnosis, we are detecting more and more genetic reasons as a cause for pancreatitis. So these are the reasons for pancreatitis, but for certain reasons there is treatment, but for certain we don't have any specific treatments, but we can adequately manage with various procedures. So in treatment of pancreatitis, one of the important procedure is endoscopic pancreatic duct stenting for certain congenital reasons. So ERCP is important procedure which is done here, and it is going to give good results for many of the reasons of pancreatitis. And most of our patients who have undergone this procedure because of various reasons of pancreatitis are doing excellent. So I would assure you that at Manipal we have a great team to perform all this procedure. First of all, to diagnose exactly what is the reason for pancreatitis, and also exactly guiding about the future course of pancreatitis. Because unfortunately, if it is not treated properly, there is a risk of permanent damage to the pancreas, and also damage to the insulin producing cells, which can produce diabetes also. So I would caution you that not to neglect pancreatitis, but get adequate treatment in a timely manner, so that child can get the best care at appropriate time.